clear coat. This is the McGregor double spindle shaper. And this is the original handle that Andy gave me to replicate. And these are the aluminum handles that I made. They will hold on the spindle housing, these big things. And the next thing to do on this machine is to repair the casting on the bottom of this spindle. But for the moment, we have a couple more good handles to use from another turn of the century piece of equipment.
Double spindle drill, and it was made in Ontario about turn of the century. And what it does, it drills these two holes for the washboards. So the hole that would fit into this side piece of wood here.
Thank you. Thank you.